Assalamu alaikum students. Hope you all are doing well. Today is your maths class. We are going to learn a new and exciting chapter, chapter number 8, which is multiplication. Yes, we will learn about multiplication. Dear kids, I had asked you in my previous video to learn the multiplication tables. Have you learned the tables? Because to understand the multiplication, you need to learn the tables. Okay, let's get started. See students, we have 3 plates of mangoes, or you can say 3 groups of mangoes. Okay, and we have 2 mangoes in each group. 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, and how many? 2 mangoes in each group. So it means how many times do you have number 3 here? 1, 2, 3. 3 times which number? Number 2. So we have 3 times number 2. 3 times number 2. I will write here. 3 times which number? Number 2. 3 times 2. It means we have, let's count, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's count again. How many mangoes we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it means 3 times 2 is 6, or we can say 3 multiplied by 2 is 6, or we can say 3 times 2, 6, or 3 twos are 6. If you remember the multiplication of table 3, you can easily see that 3 twos are 6. So we have 6 mangoes in all. Okay, this is called multiplication. And this cross, this is the sign of multiplication. Okay, students, let me give you another example. See, we have 3 groups of pens here. 1, 2, and 3. This is the third group. So we have 3 groups of pens here, okay? And how many pens do we have in each group? 3. 1, 2, 3 in one group. 1, 2, 3 in another group. And 1, 2, 3 in third group. It means we have 3 pens in each group. 3 pens in this group. 3 pens in this group. And 3 pens in this group. So how many times do we have number 3 here? 1, 2, 3. 3 times which number? 3. So we have 3 times 3. 1 time, 2 times, 3 times. 3 times 3. So we will write it like 3 times. 3 times which number? Number 3. So 3 times 3 is, let us count the pens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 pens. It means 3 times 3 is 9, or 3 multiplied by 3 is 9, or 3 threes are Nine, like here, three twos are six. Three threes are nine. Three twos are six. Three threes are nine. This is called multiplication. Now see, we have two sets of bowls here. One, two. Two sets of bowls. And in each set, we have two bowls. Okay? We have two bowls. Two bowls in this set and two bowls in this set. Two bowls here and two bowls here. So, can you tell me how many times do we have this number two here? Yes, two times. One and two. We have two times two, like this. Two times two. Two times two. Okay, so what is two times two? Let's count. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. So 2 into 2 or 2 times 2 is 4. 2 times 2 is 4. Or 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. Or you can say 2 twos are 4. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. And 2 twos are 4. This is called multiplication. Okay. So, dear students, it was all for today. See you in the next video. But remember, you will do one thing. You will learn the tables. Okay. Okay, dear students, yes, you learn the tables. You can divide the work, like you can learn the two tables today and learn the two tables tomorrow, then learn the two tables, next two tables, day after tomorrow, okay? But learn the tables. Then only you will be able to understand this multiplication, okay? So, let's meet in our next video. Fi amanillah.